So my question is, how are these translated works here different from the other works of our two distinguished authors?
Yes, 是因为我用中文写的时候，每一本书都不一样。
The point is not about the translation of the different language. The point is every book I wrote in different ways. So the different point is myself.
我单说英文的吧。英文的话呢，就是到目前为止，我有九本书的话呢被翻译成英文，就是翻译。这个翻译的话呢，就是跟葛小伟老师的话呢，都姓葛，是还是美国的话呢，就是比较著名的翻译家葛浩文。
For now, 9 of my books have been translated into English, and the English translator is a very famous Sinoist named 葛浩文 in China. Actually, share the same last name with 葛小伟 in Chinese.
Same last name in Chinese.
Yeah.
In English, it's Howard Goldblatt.
Yeah. 比如讲的话呢，就是一句顶一万句，是 someone to talk to。这本书的话呢，是写一群不大爱说话的人，因为他比如讲是杀猪的、剃头的、磨豆腐的、染布的，这些人不爱说话，是因为他们说话不占地方，因为他说话在这个世界上没有人听，不像拜登先生。他说一句话，全世界就知道了。
And one of my novels, in English name, Someone to Talk To, it talked about a group of people, of silence people, that about some small, various small tradesmen like a butcher and head shaver and tofu grinder.And they are not being talkative. That means they do not want to say something. They do not have things to tell. Just because their words has no one to hear them, to them, no one focus on him, on them. But because they are not important as the president of the U.S., as the president of the U.K., so no one focus, no one notice.
这些人不爱说话并不证明他没有话，这些话说不出去呢，他就咽到了自己的肚子里，咽到肚子里呢，他就成了心事，然后但是街上走的有 99.9% 的人都是说话不占地方的人，所以看着是人在走，其实是万千的心事都在走，但是万千的心事都会汇成洪流，恰恰是这些洪流的话在改变这个世界。
And those people, they don't talk too much. They are not talkative. That means they have nothing to say. And actually, they swallow the words into their stomach. Actually, in Chinese, there is an old saying, we broke our teeth and swallowed into our bellies. So those thoughts, thousands of people have thousands of different thoughts, and they...bury those thoughts into their heart. And those silence thoughts converge into an inner torrent. And those inner torrent actually changing the sound world. And it's actually the soundless torrent actually change the sound world.